The WBO have now ordered Josh Taylor to defend his world super lightweight titles against mandatory challenger Teofimo Lopez next. This has clearly ruffled quite a lot of feathers in the UK. Josh Taylor was supposed to have a rematch with Jack Catterall in March, but it was announced that Josh Taylor was injured just a few hours before the pair got heated at ringside. Again, will we ever see this rematch? I'm not sure we will.